Hey guys, Ravenskier here, and welcome back to Astroneer. Glad you guys could join me in another little bit of space adventure in this episode. Second episode of Season 2 of my Let's Play single player game. What we're looking at doing, well, we haven't really done much. We've basically got a research pod station set up, so I want to get a couple more of the pods set up, or the stations, and get them built. I'm just picking research nodes at the moment, or research pods. And we're going to open a couple of research pods and see what we actually get out of them. See if we can unlock a few more of the modules, and so we get plenty of stuff to build. So I'm just going to gather up these ones I've just picked off the trees. I'll call them trees. They're funny looking trees, but we are on an alien world, and who knows? I could be looking like the alien that lives here, but just can't breathe the atmosphere. So I think we've got a couple more just in here. We'll grab these quickly and we'll start doing the unlocks while we've got the sun up, and so we get plenty of power. I thought I had another one just here somewhere. There's another one just here. Can't reach it, damn it. We've got one just here. We'll grab this one and then we'll start unlocking them, eh? Oh, look at that up there. Oh, a little crash site up on top of the hill. We'll have to go up there and check him out. Oh, I'm going to suffocate. Alright, so we've got a few here. We've got 2, 4, 6, so we've got 7 in total. Let's crack open the first one. Bit of compound. Well, waiting for that to recharge up, that's going to take ages. We might jump out. We need to make a bigger solar panel. I think we need to unlock them first, but yeah, we need a bigger solar panel. We'll just race out here and grab some of this power. Not quite, damn it. What we might do, I'll take off my solar panel, my backpack. That should speed things up a bit. Alright, here we go again. What do we get? So we got some copper. Nice. Also guys, I'd like to thank everybody for the support on the channel. Thanks for the subs and the likes. As per normal, as each episode, make sure you give us a thumbs up and leave some comments below. Happy to answer any questions that you guys might have or just want a general comment. Feel free to share the video on relative social media platforms. It would be much appreciated. And to show your support, those guys that have subscribed, it's been a big help. And if you haven't done so already, make sure you hit that subscribe button, and so you can keep up to date. If you want to stay up to date a little bit more, hit that little bell for the notifications, and you'll make sure that you're kept in the loop in regards to when I put up a new video. Also, go to the about page. You'll see in there I've actually got a schedule now for the week. Oh, we're out of power. So you can plan your week around what I'm actually going to be putting out in content. Let's have a crack at this one here. It's a bit different to these other ones. It's a little bit, a lot rounder. But we don't have any more power, which is a shame. Actually gonna make a heap of tethers because I can't remember which way our cave system was. So got 3 lots of tethers now, so we can actually put a heap out from in each direction. But we can't do any more research until I get some power. So I think we need to go out and grab some resin and some more compound. And I need to lay some tethers out, would be great. Here we go. So we've got a cave just here. A little bit of a drop. Oh, what? Yeah, big drop actually. Let's stick our heads down in this cave and have a quick look while we're waiting for our power to come back up. I hope it's a nice progressive. No, it's not. Oh, look at the drop in that. Oh, that's terrible. Not even going to attempt to go down there. That's just suicide. So we'll continue out. We'll continue out to that compound out there. I know I said, what did we say? Oh, we had a crash site on top of the hill over there too, didn't we? So that's probably got what are they? Maybe some lithium, some bits and pieces. But we'll jump out here, we'll grab this compound. But keep an eye on the old storms. A fair bit of compound is here. Out of power. A little bit of resin over here too. It's a nice little world, this one. It's not barren like the last one I was playing. It hasn't got a lot of, we're out of thing. It's a shame. That was close, very close. You gotta be careful sometimes, you don't get sort of caught up in what you're doing and dying. Where'd that tether go? Oh, there it is. But that frees up another slot for us, so we'll mine a bit more resin, and that'll give us a couple of woods. That gives us four. A bit more should do it. There we go. I love the visuals, and really wish they'd work on the light. I'm sick of that. I think I've said it before, but it'd be great if they could work on the light so it turns off at daytime automatically and turns back on at night time. That'd be really good. So we don't need a light during the middle of the day. But yeah, it's looking very nice and bright now and nice and fresh and clean. Looking good. Alright, so we've got a bit of power, so we'll open this other one up because we haven't finished doing this yet. see what we get out of this one. Hopefully a research one. Yes. Yay. Oh, nice guys, we got dynamite. Excellent. Good stuff. Chuck my battery on there and so I can speed up the process. Bit of hydrogen. Just drop that on the floor. Back our battery because that'll fill up quicker than what this thing here will. Put a resin on there. We're going to come out this way also. And then what we got? Oh, we've got a big hole just here, so I don't think we're going to come out. We'll come out one more. That'll be it that way. Can we do it up? Yeah, here we go. Last one. A bit more resin. I'll take that at this stage of the game. Not unhappy about that at all. Okay, so we've got a research thing there. We weren't going to go this way because of the our plants on this side. So we'll leave that one blank. So it gives us a storage module there. A power source there, so we'll go out another one here. We actually might do this one on a bit of an angle this way. Like so, and then what we'll do, we'll bring out another one to go out. We've got this way, we'll go. I've got a bit of resin right there too. Which resin we got? So we've got one bit of resin left, so we'll come out that way. And what I'll do, I'm going to come out another one. We'll run out here and we'll grab this resin. Right, so I've got two bits, so I'm going to make I'll make this one here, we'll do double. Okay, what are we going to do? So we've got the printer. Already got research, so we don't need that. Smeltery we will need, but I think I might put the smeltery over. We've got another, is that the way we went before? It was, so that's where there's a cave on that side, but I think there's a cave, I'm pretty sure there's a cave over this way too. That's one just in front of us, down that way, over there towards the mountain, towards where that crash site is actually lying. So we've got any more caves over this way that we can see? No, a bit more compound there. It looks like we've got like is that a cloud in the distance? Could be one of those pods with hidden compound and stuff in it. Should we put the smelter here? Vehicle bay. Trade platform. It's got a rock here. I don't really want the vehicle bay next to the rock. Why not? We'll do the smeltery anyway. And we'll make this one. So we need two copper. And aluminium. We need to make the others. So we'll do... So we've got no resin left, so we need a little bit more. So we'll take out the other way. Where was our resin? Just here? It was only a small little patch. Oh, very small. So I'll seal this. So what we'll do, we'll seal this back over. I think I explained it last time, using the control key and just dragging your left mouse button out slowly will give you a nice flat green area. And we ran out of power. Excellent. Okay, come on power, come on. It's a little bit slow this time starting out. Don't know why, but yeah, just a little bit slow this time. That's because we don't have enough. Enough resources around us, or it's just that I've sort of taken my time this time around and just sort of enjoying the game, I suppose, for what it is. Probably explaining things a bit more for you guys. So we've got two bits of copper. Oh, I've got one copper and one aluminium, of course we do. Can't have both. It's asking too much. I think it's just more so, yeah, as I say, more so that explaining more for you guys so you know what's going on, or what's, if you're new to the game or new to this series. Yeah, it is another one of those things out there. See that in the distance? Out that way. Here we go, we've got another round pod. Research pod. I haven't copped any storms yet, which is great. Hope we get a research node and we can unlock the truck or something like that. No, we got a bit of... What's that? Oh, we got a bit of coal. Okay. So the coal's used for our generator. You can get a generator. They fit onto one of these platforms here. And they use coal to power. So if you haven't got any solar or you've got no wind, you can use the coal as a coal power station, so to speak, generator. So there's plenty of power options in the game. Wind, solar, fossil fuels, trade platform, rocket fuel. So we've got plenty to use. Probably start getting a stockpile of compound, because the compound's used for the solar panels. So once we can get those solar panels, make life a lot easier. And also we need a battery so we can store as much power as we can. Even though we've got the early game power situation sort of set up, you can see the output's not as good. So a little bit of compound there. Well, that's a big blue planet. Look at that one. So we've got our printer, we've got a smeltery, which we'll build. We're going to build the printer over there. I think we're going to build the printer. We need to fill this hole in. I think we're going to put our vehicle bay out this way. Need more resin. Any resin? No resin? No. Okay. What I might do, guys, I might leave the video here. Only a short one this week. For this episode, not this week, but this episode. Just a short one, just to sort of get things kicking on a little bit more. I'll do some gathering and stuff off camera, get a couple of bit of resources up. Do a bit more exploring around the immediate area. And then when I come back next time, next episode, we'll have a heap of stuff ready to go. We'll build a heap of these platforms. We'll get our vehicle bays up. We'll build a rover and we'll start exploring the planet and see what's in store for us, and see if we can go investigate that crash site up in the hill behind me there, gather a heap of more research nodes, start unlocking some of the what are we looking for, solar panels and all that sort of stuff, storage system, the spaceship, the space shuttle, and start going out to some of these other planets within our little solar system. So yeah guys, I'm gonna catch you guys later. Once again, make sure if you're enjoying the videos, make sure you smash that like key, share the video, and if you haven't done so, make sure you subscribe. All right guys, have a good one, catch you later.